feeling that voice, connections are working for you. This is a song I sing. I am a in skill, let us advance in revelation. When you advance in revelation, all you need is time and space. All you need is time and space. Kumasi has advanced in skill, talent. Look at these things. Oh, but I came and tell you under the anointing, it's time to advance in revelation. version for you. Papa, I've been struggling to write an English version of this song. But God, I've been praying to God to help me write an English version. Because I have a friend in Kenya. One of the ministers in Kenya. And she's called Honorable Kate Waruguru. And when you hear her singing this song, she says, Nyami Funtu. Nyami Funtu. And she begins to blow in tongues. That is why I agree that what is about the spirit, language is never a barrier. Yes, we pray that God will give us English songs. But when He gives us the three songs and it carries the spirit is one. So I've been praying to God. One day I met Minister Kosiwati, wherever you are, God bless you. And my struggle was with the second verse. And he said, you are strong to wonder, quick to bless. And when our feeble frame, He knows. God, my help. God, my help. You have been so good to me. You are strong. Well, our feeble frame, He knows. God, my help. God, my help. You have been so good. I need seven humble people to say, God, my help. Shall no one prevail? No one can do this except God is with them. God, my help. You have been so good to me. And when sometimes I bow down my head, I call Him God, my lifter. I speak to somebody, God, my lifter. He will lift you. He will lift you. From that mess, He will lift you. Don't give up. He's going to lift you. From that mess, God, my lifter. Say, God, my leader. You have been. When you wanted to give up on yourself, you wanted to give up on yourself. He said, I'm not leaving. Sustainer. My sustainer. Say, my sustainer. You have been so good. January to November, what do you have to tell him now? From January to November, the ball is in your court. This morning I was ministering at Trinity Baptist and the Holy Spirit ministered to me and told me that tell anybody you stand before that you're 2024. He has done everything, he's sorted. Doing your head clearly. He gave me utterance. Said, let us begin to think about 2025 because your 2024 is sorted. And because I stand before you tonight, before God whom I stand, your 2024 is sorted. You've been traveling. You too, you will travel. God will give you exposure. Exposure. God, because of your heart, God will give you exposure. Let me declare the prophetic word. Let me declare the prophetic word. Oh, you.
Situations.